PT2, we pretty much already made gold standard. We're just not doing this for the heck of the record. That'd be tank number 9. Here comes tank number 10. So for 10 minutes and around 50 seconds.
Can you stop shooting me?
I swear to God, the tank has heat-seeking missiles in its rocks. That's right. Ah, the pipe bomb was right down there. Missed it. That was another adrenaline. I managed to throw the bile. The tank traps me, and then for some reason the tank is trapped on top of me. Only temporarily, unfortunately. But he eventually gets me. How I got out of that, I will not know.
Watch out!
That almost ended badly.
Not a problem.
And here comes unlucky tank number 13. And unlucky tank number 13 died. Oh yeah, experienced technical difficulties right there. I remember, I don't know, something happened with the server and I experienced odd technical difficulties, but and it almost auto-disconnected me, but that only lasted for like a brief 2 seconds. Oh, and then the most hilarious thing is gonna happen right here. How this occurred, I will not figure out. I swear to God. Charger appears out of nowhere. There comes tank number 14.
Ow.
He seems like that auto disconnect somehow destroyed the music.
Let's not mess this up by shooting each other, okay?
You just hear the zombies and the people. The music's been cut off or something.
Everyone to the boat!
Oh, disconnect crap. Here comes that charger. This is the most messed up thing I've ever seen in terms of Left 4 Dead 2 glitches. And I'm here just like, I'm here minding my own business. I'm trying to do something with the source recorder. Boom! Tank brings me into the water. I'm in the water. Charger dies. Normally, I'm supposed to be dead right now. If you're charged in the water, you're supposed to be dead.
What?
But somehow, I'm fucking alive. As you can see, I'm alive. I'm trying to swim to the surface. I know, and I'm trying to swim to the surface. I'm like, jump space bar to the surface. I'm swimming down to the surface, and I end up on the boat. I actually end up on the boat. It was beautiful. Most beautiful glitch ever. I was charging the water and I swam up.
I'm gonna forget that.
Thank God I recorded that. Thank the sweet Lord I recorded that. You got to see this. You wouldn't believe it if you didn't see it. Well, guess what? You
can
saw it.
Teleport.
I magically, I guess Nick is really took swimming classes or something. Probably after all the times mafia bosses tried sinking him at the bottom of some river or something with concrete wrapped around his feet. He probably was like, okay, I'm used to this, and I'll just swim up to the surface and get on the boat. That was beautifully epic. And here comes tank number
15. I can tell.
And of course, a little jockey. And now I'm gonna return to favor the Republican by healing.
Hold on. You can have this.
Plus, I know that there's another health kit inside there.
Can we stop watching each other?
Yes.
Oh, shoot.
Yes.
Now, Republican is also gonna try to look for that first aid kit, but unfortunately, I memorized where that last one was. He didn't. Sorry for you, Republican. Then here goes tank number 16. We're in at 6 minutes and 5 seconds. And the tank appears right in front of me. That asswipe.
Get to the boat!
Oh wait, there was another first aid kit. What do you know? There it is, the last health kit. And I'm scared shitless because I hear that tank. Number 17, mind you.
They're coming!
How come Apple? They're all.
And then we were discussing on how I somehow managed to survive being dunked in by a charger and swimming back up to the surface. And considering Nick's con artist past, we decided to come to the conclusion that Nick must have paid off the charger. Here comes another charger.
Charger. He teleported.
And I'm like, I'm getting on the boat. I am not gonna try to luck that out twice. I ain't trying luck a second time. Number 18. That son of a whore.
Get to the boat!
See that?
Man, that tank is... he has fucking heat-seeking missiles inside his rock. And we're in at, once again, 10 minutes, or basically 20 minutes. Survived twice as long as the average survival mode. But of course we have M60s, what do you expect? And there goes tank number 18. Gotta heal my ass. And tank number 19.
Yes, what the thing?
And he knocks Republican into the water, and I'm unfortunately on the boat at the exact same time, effectively ending the game. But there you have it, thank you guys for watching, and I shall see you all real soon. Sorry for having left you behind, Republican.